I'm RJ, and today I have another Bratz Haul. Not as many as from last time. There's still quite a bit. So, to get started first, I have 99 Fiamma, which I like her to like crimped hair, which is one of my favorite types of hairstyles, being the reason why I got Bryden. Not Bratz related, but anyway. Also, I think like first edition Kobe. This is the second one I have with him. And both the ones I have are new. So that's kind of stink. That's okay. Costume party Chloe. Also pretty. Sports Yasmin. I actually have her outfit, at least her shoes and her shirt. She has a little red mark. Let's see if her this camera. I'm not sure which one. There's a full outfit on. I know these aren't his shoes because that's a green color, but still like them. Rodeo Soria, I think her name is. I know these are her boots and shirt, but these aren't her pants. I had these already, but she came naked, but I had her shirt and shoes ready. This one, when she came, she was quite smelly, but that's understandable being from a thrift store. But I washed her hair, so it doesn't. Well, I know. Dance Champions, or Ice Camp Champions, Yasmin. She, like. Yeah. But her hair is better now. Nice and Chloe. This one, I honestly didn't even know existed, but she's pretty, and kind of balding, but pretty. Hollywood Style Yasmin. She had her shirt and necklace on, and these aren't her shoes, I don't think at least, but I had them when they match, so. It's really pretty. They clean her up perfect. My most wanted doll ever was in this lot, not in our original outfit, but Holiday Katia. I have her in like a pixie's pants and some shirt, but she does have a lip shirt. But I'm really happy to have her. Also, there's a this Bratz Masquerade, or one of those lines, dress. And some rectangle shirt, and some pants, and dress, and some mismatch shoes. But that's about it for this one. I'm sure I'll be having more hauls sometime. I'm gonna probably go to a thrift store or something this week. Maybe I'll find something. But thanks for watching. So, follow me on Instagram at GoodToBeABratz. The link will be in the description. Thanks for watching.